Here comes the Vagabond, and here comes the Linwood, Linwood, Miss Linwood, which is the Miss Madison now, and it's known as Miss Linwood Construction out here, the equipment company, rather. She now moves out into third place. So that is a pretty good showing now for the Madison Group. There's the checker flag for Joe Murphy.
Yeah, well, I thought everybody was pressing the gun a little bit, and I didn't want to jump.
Well, in a situation like that, you hung well and pulled in very close to Mickey Riemann on the back stretch there on the fourth, third lap.